So the McGill Pull-Up is one of the best ways to learn the pull-up, become really efficient at it, and for advanced athletes, it's a great way to build a lot of explosive strength in the upper back. We see a ton of muscle fiber activation. So these are just gonna be 1 to 2 repetition efforts, but they're maximal. So what I want you to do is just hang from the bar. We want to establish that good pull-up starting position where we squeeze it hard, draw the shoulder blades down and back, and then I want you to concentrate with all of your effort and explode up into the bar as forcefully as you can. We're only going to do this for 1 to 2 reps. Typically, we'll just stagger this throughout a training session, and we'll try and accumulate somewhere between 10 to 20 total pull-ups. With this, though, it's a very high force output, and it's perfect technique every time.